People with concerns or severe allergies should consult with their doctor before getting the vaccine. However, most people with severe allergic reactions resulting in anaphylaxis are still encouraged to get the vaccine. You may be asked to remain at the vaccination center for 30 minutes post-vaccination for observation.